I'm Henny Espinosa, and this is your TFC News Now.
Let's begin with U.S. President Joe Biden signing an executive order that would mandate a vast majority of federal workers and contractors who do business with the government to get vaccinated against COVID-19. This reportedly covers more than 4 million employees of the executive branch, including the White House and all federal agencies and members of the armed forces. According to data from Johns Hopkins University, the U.S. is reporting an average of 151,500 new daily COVID-19 cases, with an average of about 1,500 deaths per day. PhilAms are doing their part to stay protected while the U.S. government ramps up efforts to increase vaccination rates.
Mask out inside and outside. I would rather do that because some are lying. They said they are vaccinated, but actually they don't.
Let's go to Canada, where despite the protests of thousands against the vaccine passport system in British Columbia, the province is still pushing ahead with its plan to launch the portal that will make it easy for residents to show proof of vaccination when going to restaurants, movie houses, and live sporting or theater events. The vaccine card will not be required, though, when going to the grocery or other retail stores or to churches. Filipino Canadians have mixed reactions to the vaccine card.
Sa opinion ko, okay naman yung yatang ma-vaccine tayo para sa akin, para kaya ayusan din natin sa lahat.
50-50 pa rin.
Kasi karapatan din nila na hindi magpapaksin.
And finally, in sports, Filipino-Canadian Leila Fernandez is getting ready to face the world's number 2, Aryna Sabalenka, at the U.S. Open on Thursday night. The 19-year-old Pinay tennis sensation is the youngest player in 16 years to make it to the tournament's semifinals, and the youngest player since Serena Williams in 1999 to be 2 top 5 ranked WTA players at the same major. When asked on how the younger generation has stamped their mark on the U.S. Open, she says,
"We want to make a difference. We want to make an impact in tennis, and this tournament just proves how well we're adapting to everything."
Sending Fernandez some kind words and well wishes are some of the biggest names in politics and sports. NBA legend Irvin Magic Johnson called Fernandez the most exciting player at the U.S. Open, while Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau tells the Pinay, quote, "We're cheering you on from home."
And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC News on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN YouTube channel. Stay with us, Kapamilya.